Now, Tamati Rimene-Sproat, as you may know, is keen to give anything a go, and over the years, we've really taken advantage of that, sending him out to be a flight attendant, a Christmas elf. Mm-hmm. He even put himself in a onesie and humiliated himself ice skating.
I'd rather he didn't do that again. Which is why we were confident he would nail his latest assignment as a firefighting cadet.
Ah! Did I pass?
It takes a certain type of person to become a firefighter.
The first part of it is just the physicality, strong enough and fit enough to complete these tasks. There are certain competencies that we're looking for, so like teamwork and communication, being able to have applied problem solving skills. We need to have some mental strength, but also sort of empathy as well.
Nelly Papali'i is inspired by those types of people.
I've always wanted to be a firefighter. Growing up, I'd seen a lot of friends and family lose houses from fire and the devastation that it caused.
But before battling devastating blazes in the streets of Aotearoa herself...
3, 2, 1, go!
Like all recruits, she has to prove she is capable in the recruitment physical.
I want to be a role model for people like myself.
8 tasks replicating real-life scenarios to master in 8 minutes.
If it's done correctly, everyone is going to be at a point of fatigue at the end of it. The next task is a simulated ladder haul.
Any mistake means failure.
25 flights of stairs. 1, out around that second cone. Keep going and stop.
And just when you think they're done, a weight room session.
Maximum of 17. When you're ready, where you go.
The test is so difficult, Nelly failed 4 times.
This is my 5th time applying. Every time that I was unsuccessful, I didn't want to give up. I wanted to set an example for my children.
The perfect candidate, given her perseverance.
I just worked on it. I trained 8 to 10 times a week. I studied every night.
She's really shown how, you know, what she's made of by coming back those 5 times.
Feeling fired up? So am I.
3, 2, 1, go. That's it, keep it going. 17. 18. And straight into it. So you gotta keep moving on this one. Stop. Good work.
Did I pass?
Yes.
No way.
You did. Good work.
Dude. Bugger that.
Yeah.
Fire. Language please, Tamati. Carl had a great mo, didn't he? And Tamati has the mo as well to be a firefighter, which is great. Why do so many firefighters have mos?
I find it really weird because I would have thought with their breathing apparatus the mo would get in the way of it. That actually it would be an impediment.
Yeah.
But clearly not.
Firefighters, they love a mo.